Kabay is staying. They've had no further bids at Newcastle United at all for their French midfield player. They've heard no more from Arsenal, and nor did they want to. And I suppose, yes, Newcastle fans will be disappointed, but Newcastle cut their cloth, don't they, in this market? They're not always big spenders in the summer under Mike Ashley. They tend to spend